This is the Echoline Trigger Rainbow, and I can't wait to try this kite. Polyester lines. There is a small hole in the sail here, and also on the other side. Of course, it will not change the way how it flies. Wow, this thing is sharp. The lower spurs don't have any reinforcement on inside. I don't know why. These lower spurs are not equal. Did I mention the connector position? Actually, it slides very easily. Large head knot, in case you don't know how to make it. Once again, two fingers from inside, then turn. And it's very easy to remove.
First try ever! Trigger! Okay, enough joke. I think the kite is super easy to fly, even in very low wind, around 8 kilometers wind, super easy to fly, even with the polyester lines. Not a bad actually. I would recommend you to leave at least 15 or 20 meters lines, just make them equal, rise a little bit the kite, like this, tension the lines, be prepared to do one step back, and to tension and pull the lines like this. Ready? Tension. Go. Nice, easy. Simple figure of several loops, it continued to spin. A little bit heavy, and with this less responsive line. Ah, by the way, when you crash it, just give some slack before, just before the crash. Better along the lines, this is very good. I think I can do how fast. No wind, I need to pump. It doesn't pitch when I pump, it doesn't pitch at all. Let's try axle. The hands together, move backwards, forwards. When I need to climb up the kite, I go backwards. When I'm going down, I'm going down with the wind, like this. And very nice landing. I cannot believe that I'm doing tricks with polyester lines and fiberglass kite. Rolling, dropping, landing. Very good exercise in low wind. And also to gain some space. the lines and to see what tricks are possible with this kite. I'm super amazed. Let's do it. 22 meters, Dyneema, 40 kp. Tension the lines, one step back, two, pull, and hold them. Hold them in your hand here when you learn the kite. Enough wind right now, but I'm really impressed from the performance of this guy. I cannot believe it. Marshall is the sound. This kite is absolutely amazing. I am completely surprised from this kite. I would definitely recommend you to get one. No matter how experienced flyer you are, you can just have fun with this kite. It's amazing. I will make another video with the trigger, maybe in some better wind conditions when the wind is much more stable on the beach. Here in inland conditions, the kite performed absolutely amazing. If you want to see more videos like this, don't forget to subscribe. You can order HQ trigger from kitebaguette.com with Dyneema lines, very good combination, kitebaguette.com.